Okay. This is a Daikin wire remote control. Model is a BRC1E63. Now we need to show you how to check
indoor unit status.
Okay, this wire remote control is connected to the VRV wall mounted. Now we need to check the evaporator coil temperature reading. Press one time and press again return button 4 seconds. Okay, press the temperature up down button to indoor status. Okay, press and menu button. Wait a while. Yeah. TH1 is a
succinct air temperature.
TH2 is a coil temperature. It's a liquid temperature. TH3 is a gas pipe temperature. Because we just on the aircon, we need to wait for a while to monitor the TH3 thermistor reading. Okay, this reading is after on above 20 minutes, room temperature 22, liquid pipe temperature 7, gas pipe temperature 10. Okay, TS1 is return air temperature, TS2 is liquid pipe temperature, TS3 is gas pipe temperature, TH6 is room temperature. Room temperature normally is that reading from the remote control.